everyone, I'm Mrs.zeoxin, and welcome back. Today we are playing the Escape Cube, The Mill. It's part of the Rusty Lake Escape Cube series, and part of the Rusty Lake series as a whole, so I'm very excited to play this one with you. Last one was really long, and I don't know if this one's going to be a longer or shorter one, but we shall see. So let's get started. The Mill. This looks like it might be a longer one. Okay, start in the living room. There's a key back there. Another key? I can't pick it up though. So there's this thing, which kind of looks like a stove. So let's see if maybe we can make it a stove. Right? And then we're gonna put the water on top. I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, here we go. I think we can... There we go. Okay, so now I got a key. Let's see if this, here we go. Oh, they're numbers. 1, 2, 3. Oh, but there's multiple three. Okay, so it's equal numbers. So 2, 2. There we go. Nice. And now I got her golden tooth. I don't know what we're gonna do with that, but... Oh, maybe we can melt it. And then we can put that in the key mold. Okay. I'm seeing it now. I understand what we're doing now. Okay. Okay, and then that key is gonna go to the one on the ceiling. Alright. Oh, it's a bird. Oh. Fun. Yikes. That's weird. Oh. So we need to figure out which goes to what, I bet. Dear Mr. Crow, the corrupted souls are still wandering the lake. I might have found the one that can stop them. If he can find the two cubes, I will give you Storm. You can bring him to the cabin. Sincerely, Mr. Owl. And there's more symbols up here. Dear Mr. Crow, remember the lake does not only need the right water level, but also fresh memories. I will send you the body of the young woman later this month. Use the machine wisely. Extracting the bad memories could cause corruption of the body. Yikes. Very odd. Oh, do we cut the grass? Then do we give it to the cow? Oh, okay, so he's calling us.
Hello.
This is Detective Dale Vandermeer.
Oh. Yes.
Is this Rusty Lake?
Secret word.
Fate?
I am sorry. Your guess is already taken.
Oh, that's so creepy. Oh, he used the telescope. Oh, okay. 1, 3, 1, 3, 8, 4. All right. Oh, wait. Should we look around for some more things out here? Okay. I don't know. Maybe not. Okay. So we need, I think we need to follow these symbols on the top. So that's this. And I think this is how we're gonna get the milk from the cow. Cause it doesn't look like there's anything telling us how. So I think it's just we follow this symbol from this letter. And then I think we are gonna look at this poster, so. There's four udders. Here's that one. Square. Butterfly. And this lake. I don't even know what that is. Alright. Let's try milking a cow. So we fed her grass. Alright, so we're gonna do this one. And then we're gonna do this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Oh, there we go. Now we got some milk. Oh yeah, let's try going back down here. Hello, lady. guess we'll give her. Oh, that's weird. Okay, and then I guess we'll use this. So we have 1, 3, 8, 4. Okay. Alrighty, I guess we'll go downstairs then. The clock. We're gonna have to move the clock. Okay, so clock needs to go to 6:10. So I can remember that for later. Oh. The duck to eat that plant. There we go. We got a fat duck. Alright, I guess that's all we really do down here, because there's not much else we really can do. For now, I guess. We need to do that thing with the clock. And then... we can use this to turn this into cloth, right? Oh, there we go. Awesome. We'll give that to the old lady. Now let's turn the clock to the right time that we need to turn it to. The woman. Oh my gosh, okay. I guess, oh, okay. Okay. Hello, you want some wool? Mm-hmm. Okay, she wants some warm milk. I don't blame you. Alright, we'll give her some warm milk. I wonder what we need the oven glove for. Are we gonna cook the duck? Yeah, we're gonna cook the duck. Okay. So now she wants grilled fish. So, there's a fish downstairs. Okay. Make the fish. Okay. Well, now I have a rope. So what do we use the rope for? Okay, there we go. Let's go back upstairs. Okay. Oh, he's putting the black and white dots in. That was us, guys. We did that. Oh. Okay. That was us. We did that, remember? Oh, frick, it teleported us. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's an owl. Oh. What is happening? What's happening? Oh my gosh. Memory game? Yeah, okay. So here. No. Oh gosh, okay, so it changes every time. So there. Oh gosh, okay. Here and here. My memory is... Frick, I was so close, okay. I'm cheating. I'm taking a photo, guys. There. Bam. I'm sorry. I can't memorize things. I'm not doing that. I'm not here for that today. No siree. Especially because it would be one thing if I could just redo it after, but I have to redo the whole thing, you know? There we go. So I got a white cube. I guess we can try down here. Yeah, maybe. Oh, did I not grab it? There we go. Now we'll go downstairs. Okay, that's probably why. There we go. Two, five, seven. Okay. Okay, wait, I know. We're gonna go back upstairs. There's these, yep. 2, 5. Okay. I don't know what that did, though. Oh, wait. Oh gosh, it's another memory thing! Oh gosh, okay, I'm not ready for this. Frick. Alright guys, screenshot. We're gonna take a picture. Taking a picture. Taking a picture of me. Sorry. Alright, yeah, that's pretty terrifying. All right. Okay, so we're probably gonna have to put it in the same thing we put it in earlier. There we go. Oh, she's dead. Oh gosh. Oh, the cow's dead too. Oh, everything's dead. Hey! No. Yeah. Leave my bird alone. Oh my gosh. Well, that was Cube Escape, the mill. That was something else, let me tell you. Oh my gosh, okay. Well, yikes, okay, oof, okay. If you like this video, be sure to leave it a like and comment down below what you thought. Also feel free to subscribe and turn on the bell icon. We're going to finish the whole Cube Escape Rusty Lake series, and they all kind of relate to each other, and it's all this one big kind of overarching story. It's just a little sketchy and a lot of weird puzzles, and I know it's not terrifying, but it is creepy, and I think that's the best kind of video to do for this week. So I'd love to see you guys in the next video. So until then, bye bye.